Without steering wheels, we can't use the boats.
Roll, roll, roll the sponge. I love opening presents.
Ahoy there, Sandy!
Top of the morning to you, Mr. Krabs!
Ah, there you are, boy! Someone's broken the sea needle!
That's horrible! The sea needle is the cradle of Crochet Corner!
Yes, yes it is. But what's more important is that there are tikis and shiny objects just outside the windows.
Mr. Krabs, how can you think of money at a time like this?
Easy. I just clear my mind. Money, money, money. Now listen here, boy. You know that I'll give you golden spatulas if you bring me shiny objects. But I'm going to sweeten the deal. If you can break all the tikis here at the Sea Needle, I'll give you a bonus golden spatula.
Why would I want to break the tikis, Mr. Krabs?
Because they were laughing at you and calling you funny names.
What kind of funny names?
You know, SpongeBob Butt Pants.
That's not very funny.
No, but they said your mom was ugly.
Ugly? All right, Mr. Krabs, break them, I shall. You've got a deal.
Thank you.
feel like a new sponge. Sometimes pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Everyone looks like antfish from up here. Cha-ching! Wedgie experience! Fresh like a spring breeze. I'm not afraid of heights. I'm not afraid of heights. I'm not afraid of heights. Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand. Love opening presents.
Ouch! I don't think he needs a hand.
Good work, boy. Here's the golden spatula, like I promised.
This is where the real action is.
Ahoy there, Sen! There's more golden spatulas in the...
Like a spring breeze.
A new sponge. Somehow I don't think he needs a hand.
There's more.
This one's for Texas. Someone better make good use of all these. getting dizzy just watching. One less varmint.
Well, if it isn't
Snap!
Bringing it around town. I'm Rollerific.
SpongeBob, I'm impressed. How did you fight?
Well, there were these robots. I met Sandy, and the lighthouse was...
Okay. Sorry I asked. Here's the golden spatula that I promised you.
Thanks, Mrs. Puff.
But SpongeBob, you don't have a driver's license.
Oh, don't I?
No, you don't.
Well, if I don't, then what's this?
A library card.
Oh. Bringing it around town. It shines.
So, do you want to trade shiny objects for a golden spatula? That's quality craftsmanship, that is. Come again.
Love opening presents.
Did you find my lost?
Not yet.
Oh.
Goo Lagoon, a sun-drenched beach of sludge at the bottom of the sea. But all is not well here on Paradise.
Too pretty. Cat, take it!
SpongeBob, do I look burned?
Well, you do look a little red.
Barnacles! That darn robot.
Robot?
Yeah, a big robot stole everybody's sunscreen.
Oh no, everyone will burn, and then they'll get all itchy and peel.
Exactly! You can't spend a day at the beach without sunscreen. That sun is way too hot. That robot is out on the island. Nobody can get to him. SpongeBob, maybe you can use those sun reflectors to point the sun's rays on that robot. If you hit one of the buttons on the side of a lifeguard tower, the reflector will turn. Connect all the towers and the light will shoot right out of the big reflector on the island. Then all you have to do is swim out to the island and turn the big reflector onto the robot. I'll stay here and protect the babes.
But I can't swim.
Like a spring breeze.
The children's balloons have been overfilled. They're carrying the children out of control.
I don't know, Mrs. Puff. It looks like they're having a lot of fun.
Yes, too much fun, if you ask me. You can save the children by bubble bashing each of the balloons. Bubble bash all the balloons, then come see me for a reward.
Can do, Mrs. Puff. I feel like a new sponge. It shines. Boy, Patrick will be glad to have this back. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Number one in the Bikini Bottom Scavenger Hunt, 3 years running. Thank you. I can't swim!
My hero, you've saved the children. Here's a golden spatula as a reward.
Robot, go boom! Ooh, another one. I will crush them.
Somehow, I don't think he needs a hand. Met the Sponginator.
SpongeBob, I heard that you were collecting golden spatulas.
Yes, Bubble Buddy, I am. Have you seen one?
Why, yes! We were having a sandcastle contest, and somebody put a golden spatula on the top!
If I had a castle, I'd name it Fort Pattytown III, and Fort Pattytown III would have a big bake sale every Monday.
The golden spatula?
Oh, at the top of the sandcastle, right! That should be easy to reach.
Well, perhaps you should see for yourself.
Water rising. Must get to higher ground.
It's your birthday. For another fantastic day!
Rain, go away!
Thank you.
Gary. What's new?
Meow.
You don't say. Squidward bought a new sweater. Oh, he's so crazy.
Meow.
And there's a golden spatula at the end of this cave. Wow. A little shade on a hot day. Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push. Love opening presents. Cha-ching!
SpongeBob, help me find Patrick. I have a t- Sorry, lad, but the carnival is closed. A pesky robot has taken over me ticket booth, and worse, me money. If you help me get rid of that no-good robot, I'll give you a big reward.
I will crush them! Ooh, a present in every one!
Ouch!
Pretty sparkly thingy. Play as a whistle. gotta carry a lot of stuff around. My back feels better. That's much better. Oh! I don't think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Here's a whistle. Another one! How many of these do I have to carry? That's much better. smoothies! Yummy! I think SpongeBob's underwear fits quite right. Smoothies! Yummy!
The experience! Thank you.
love opening presents. It shines! Fresh like a spring breeze. Patrick needs to do laundry.
We gotta carry a lot of stuff around.
Congratulations, SpongeBob! You're king of the beach! Here, have a golden spatula! Thank you.
Here is your reward.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
SpongeBob!
I love opening presents. It shines.
Time for a little sleepy sneak.
I feel like a new sponge. Like a spring breeze.
Clean as a whistle. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy! Wow, SpongeBob, you found some!
Now they're back home, safe where they belong.
Here's your golden back scratcher.
Spatula.
I don't speak.
Here to face a great challenge.
I've got nerves of steel and muscles of sand.
And eyes of jelly.
My Poseidon has been breached by a mighty foe whom you must vanquish.
Bring it on, Your Highness. Bring it on.
In this corner, defending the Poseidon, a small square guy. A huge murderous robot shaped like a squirrel.
Look, it's a giraffe.
I think I need to get home to feed Gary.
Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Great Barrier Reef! Looks like the robot's left itself vulnerable. Now the robot's taking a beating out there. SpongeBob has an opening, but will he get the drop on the robot?
I wanna play!
Patrick, we're not playing! We're fighting for our lives!
I wanna play!
Oh, all right!
Bling! The old clothesline move! The robot's losing its head! What a shocking takedown by Patrick!
My back
looks like
better.
Patrick has a big opportunity here. Oh, nice flying head thing move by Patrick. Patrick has a big opportunity here. Wow, I've never seen such an electrifying match.
That was fun. Your turn, SpongeBob.
Spling, the old clothesline move.
I feel like a new sponge.
Oh, what an uppercut!
fresh like a spring breeze.
That's a bubble bash opportunity if ever I've seen one. Nice move by SpongeBob. This match is just about over.
I feel like a new sponge.
That's a bubble bash opportunity if ever I've seen one.
That was quite a battle. Tell him what he's won, Johnny.
It's a new power, the Bubble Bowl. But wait, there's more. A golden spatula, and that's not all. A gift certificate for $5.32 to Dean's little shop of dried fish flakes and flowers.
Oh, thank you. It all means so much. I promised myself I wouldn't cry.
Cry all you want, but not here. We just wax the floors.
Hey, Plankton.
Yes, what is it?
I was just wondering why all the robots seem to be coming from inside the chum bucket.
Have they? I really haven't noticed.
Yeah. And then there's that big flashing neon sign that says, Robot Headquarters.
SpongeBob, I'm your friend, right?
No, not really.
Exactly. And as your non-friend, I worry about you. Like right now, you're thinking too much. I'm worried you might really hurt yourself. Tell you what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna think for you. This way you won't hurt yourself, and you can just keep working on getting me into the chum bucket.
Thanks, Plankton. You're the best non-friend a friend could have. No more thinking for me.
Let me teach you how to bowl a bubble. Press this button and you'll bowl a bubble that can knock down robots from a safe distance.
Wow!
Remember though, the bubble bowl only works on things that are close to the ground.
Got it.
Bowl-o-rama!
Your treasure chest's looking a bit...
Thank you.
Man and Barnacle Boy, my heroes! Hit me with a water ball. Hit me.
Yeah, we don't do that stuff anymore, kid. We're retired.
Is that the TV repairman?
No, it's that excited sponge kid again.
Oh, are you sure he can't fix the TV?
Mermaid Man, 'twould be my greatest honor to fix your television.
Goody!
Hey, Sponge Kid, you really want to help out?
Oh boy, would I!
Okay then, but lighten up a bit on the enthusiasm, huh? You're making my bowels act up. We've got a little problem with some robots down in the Mermalair. Are you sure you're up to this task?
Absolutely, Barnacle Boy!
Well, go over to the couch to access the Mermalair. We'll meet you down there.
Is it pudding night yet? Maybe he can rub my feet.
Ew. Kid, if I were you, I'd get going. Fast.
Your
tree dome is leaking!
Them there robots busted up the glass, SpongeBob! I got a treehouse chock full of robots and it's all your fault, so get in there and clean up your mess!
Water!
Just met the Sponginator.
Just my size. Ow! Fresh like a spring breeze. Ow! Ow!
I feel like a new sponge.
Much better. I suppose you'll be needing this more than me.
Fresh like a spring breeze.